show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say where.
Why are we in this detention room?
Because I got caught.
Shut up! We're in here because we dared to do something that was considered unacceptable.
But I didn't do anything!
Shut up! God! I'm trying to introduce... Jeez! Yeah, cry, you deserve it! Anyway, not too long ago, the Captain Leon and I, and 11 other students, dared to rise up against the teaching empire because we believed that no student should ever have to do homework every day of the year. So one day, we met and organized.
You want to go to war with the teachers?
With who?
Mike Jones!
Who?
Mike Jones!
Who?
Mike Jones!
Who?
He just told you! Besides, the student council forbids it.
And to make matters worse, they do outnumber us 20 to 14.
Their numbers don't matter in the hallways.
You want to attack them in their hallways?
This is madness!
Say that line for the enemy.
What does that even mean?
You'll see.
We gathered only 5 students in the first week. Most were too scared. Every day we had to spend 6 hours just staring at the enemy. It was actually kind of funny. They had no idea, not even the slightest thought, that we would soon rise and fight.
And tonight's homework is... Do you have a question?
Boys, what's wrong? What are you guys doing?
Get you down!
Yeah! We did homework!
Yeah, we did
homework! Hi! Don't need any homework! Get him!
Wake up!
What's going on?
We're taking over.
What?
We got tired of homework, we got tired of waking up before noon, and we organized.
What? This is blasphemy! This is madness!
Madness. This is madness. This is Dallas Town!
Dang it!
Miss Zex, I presume you caught wind of the rebel in class 117.
Yes, they took our teacher. This will prove to be quite a problem. How many are there?
14, but other classes are starting to stir.
Very well. Let us put a swift end to this uprising. Send the gym teachers after them.
Are you sure that's entirely necessary?
Yes. If we don't stop them now, they will never stop.
Should we at least warn them?
No, that would give them time to prepare.
As you wish.
Our first battle! I don't know how many more we're gonna win. 12, 2, probably 2. It doesn't matter, but what does matter is. Point it out.
That was horrible.
Yeah, it was. What are we going to do?
All right, we're going to MacGyver this one. Captain, what do we got?
Well, we got a buttload of pencils.
That is hard. More than enough.
Yeah, it is.
Seize them!
Oh, God! Yeah, we have about six.
That's more than enough.
Alright, remember the plan.
Dude, I wrote it.
Good, see you at 5.
Yeah.
Here we are! This is what we've been waiting for!
Man.
We can live, we can die today, or live for a better day tomorrow. Here's some less motivating words from...
This is the year where hope fails you. The test subjects run the experiments, and the teachers you know are the heroes you hate. But policing is possible. We try. No lesson. No dying like the present. Tell me right now, what have you got to lose? What have you got to lose except your soul? Who's with us?
Baby, you know it.
Hey, Dad, you're running out.
You showed up.
Yes.
Wasn't there another?
He bailed out.
Lucky him.
Yep.
Who taught you how to fight?
Indigo Montoya.
Who?
Mike Jones! Ooh. Mike Jones!
Ah!
That was totally necessary.
Oh, I didn't see that one coming.
Takes him out to the football field.
Hey, yo, we're just another
for the learning environment.
We're supposed to learn at school!
Detention! Are you serious? I'm very serious. Like, on a scale of 1 to 10,
how serious?
Like you're getting another detention!
Oh!
I'm mad!
Are you sure?
Yes!
You don't want to undo this or anything!
Another detention!
I'll never forget that night at Murder Mountain. It was the night I found true love. But I will never forget the ones we lost. The ones who died for what they believe in. They were the underdogs. They were the 14.
wanna start a party, we will party hard.
Chicken!